Welcome to Oh My God India video channel. Today we will know the list of Nobel winners from India. There are a total of 12 Nobel laureates of India, out of which 5 are Indian citizens and the other 7 of Indian origin or residency. The following 5 are the Nobel laureates who were Indian citizens at the time they were awarded the Nobel Prize. At number 1, is Rabindranath Tagore, who won the Nobel Prize for Literature in the year 1913. The celebrated Indian poet, musician, and painter, Rabindranath Tagore was awarded the Nobel Prize in Literature for his profoundly sensitive, fresh, and beautiful verse. Also called the Bard of Bengal and Gurudev, Tagore was one of the greatest literary figures of India. At number 2, is Sir C.V. Raman, who won the Nobel Prize for Physics in the year 1930. Sir Chandrasekara Venkat Raman, or C.V. Raman as he was better known, won the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1930 for his work on the scattering of light and for the discovery of the effect named after him. His discovery of what is now known as the Raman effect. At number 3, is Mother Teresa, who won the Nobel Prize for Peace in the year 1979. Born in the Republic of Macedonia, Mother Teresa moved to India at the age of 19. She spent the rest of her life here as a Roman Catholic nun and as a missionary serving the poorest of the poor. Her humanitarian work led her to establish the Missionaries of Charity. Her reputation as the Messiah of the poor and the dying brought in aid from all parts of the world and earned her the Nobel Peace Prize in 1979. She was canonized by the Roman Church in 2016, 19 years after her death. At number 4, is Amartya Sen, who won the Nobel Prize for Economic Studies in the year 1998. In 1998, Amartya Sen was awarded the Nobel Prize in Economic Sciences for his contributions to welfare economics. Born in Manikganj, British India, Sen studied economics and went on to teach the subject in many reputed institutions in both the US and the United Kingdom. At number 5, is Kailash Satyarthi, who won the Nobel Prize for Peace in the year 2014. Kailash Satyarthi from Madhya Pradesh was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 2014 for his struggle against the suppression of children and young people and for the right of all children to education. This children's rights and education activist has dedicated his life away from the spotlight, battling corporates for their use of child labor. He has also brought children's right of education to the spotlight through his work with UNESCO. The upcoming following 3 are Nobel laureates born in British India or who are of Indian origin but subsequently non-citizens of India, however, they are still often included in lists of Indian Nobel laureates. At number 6, is Hargobind Khurana, who won the Nobel Prize for Physiology or Medicine in the year 1968. Indian-born American biochemist, Hargobind Khurana was awarded the Nobel Prize for Physiology or Medicine in 1968 along with Marshall W. Nirenberg and Robert W. Hawley for their interpretation of the genetic code and its function in protein synthesis. At number 7, is Subramanian Chandrasekhar, who won the Nobel Prize for Physics in the year 1983. The Nobel Prize in Physics 1983 was awarded to Subramanian Chandrasekhar for his theoretical studies of the physical processes of importance to the structure and evolution of the stars. Nephew of another Nobel laureate, Sir C.V. Raman, Subramanian Chandrasekhar was born in India but eventually moved to the US. His discoveries led to the establishment of the physical process involved in the evolution of stars. He also determined the upper limit of a white dwarf's mass. This is referred to as Chandrasekhar limit. At number 8, is Venkatraman Ramakrishnan, who won the Nobel Prize for Chemistry in the year 2009. Indian-born American-British structural biologist Venkatraman Ramakrishnan was awarded the Nobel Prize in Chemistry 2009 along with Thomas A. Stites and Ada E. Yonath, for studies of the structure and function of the ribosome. He is currently president of the Royal Society of London. The following 4 are Nobel laureates with Indian linkages: those foreigners who were born in India, those who are of Indian ancestry, and those who were residents in India when they became recipients of the Nobel Prize. At number 9, is Ronald Ross, who won the Nobel Prize for Physiology or Medicine in the year 1902. Sir Ronald Ross was born in Almora, part of British India, and worked with the Indian Medical Service for a quarter century. Sir Ross enabled us to combat and conquer malaria, which was quite fatal at the time, with his discovery that proved the transmission of the malarial parasite by mosquitoes. At number 10, is Rudyard Kipling, who won the Nobel Prize for Literature in the year 1907. Rudyard Kipling, the well-known poet and writer, was born in Bombay, British India. His love of the country where he was born is rather legendary, and he is believed to have based a number of his works, such as The Jungle Book, on his experiences in India. He was awarded the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1907. At number 11, is the 14th Dalai Lama, Tenzin Gyatso, who won the Nobel Prize for Peace in the year 1989. Tenzin Gyatso, the 14th and current Dalai Lama, was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 1989 for the struggle of the liberation of Tibet and the efforts for a peaceful resolution. The Dalai Lama has become the face of peace and harmony the world over, while at the same time standing up for his convictions about the Tibet issue. At number 12, is V.S. Naipaul, who won the Nobel Prize for Literature in the year 2001. Sir V.S. Naipaul was the son of Hindu Indians who had immigrated to Trinidad. With over 30 books to his credit, Naipaul was awarded the Nobel Prize for Literature in 2001 for having united perceptive narrative and incorruptible scrutiny in works that compel us to see the presence of suppressed histories. Thank you for watching. Please kindly like, share, and subscribe for more.